Hello students, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine and well. Welcome back to my environmental science class, myself Shomiran sir. Today I am back with the two previous old chapter, A Busy Month and Abdul in the Garden. From this chapter I will conduct one quiz for you. There are 10 questions and you will get 1 minute time for it. And you will try to answer it. But before that, you should go through your chapter once again properly. Then, without seeing the book, you will try to write the answer. So, let's see some general instruction. All questions are compulsory. There are 10 questions. You will get 1 minute to answer each question. Each question carry 1 marks. Write down the answer in your EVS classwork copy. So get ready with your copy. First of all, see the question on the screen. Then write down the correct answer in your copy. And at the end, you check out what score you have obtained from this quiz. So let us start our quiz. Question number 1. Dash makes its nest by stitching 2 leaves together. Pigeon, crow, tailor bird, or sparrow? I hope you have completed the first one. Now let us go to the next question. Number 2. Which bird lay eggs in crow's nest? Option number 1. Quail. Option B. Sunbird. Option C. Robin. Option D. Eagle. Let us go to our next question. I hope you have completed the answer. Number 3. Can you identify from the image which bird nest is this? Look at the image properly and try to find out. Option A. Pigeon. Option B. Weaver bird. Option C. Tailor bird. Option D. Sunbird. Let us go to our next question. Which bird is this? From this picture, can you identify this bird? Look at the image carefully, then write the answer. Option number A, sparrow. Option B, quail. Option C, Indian robin. Option B, barbet. Thank you. Now let us go to our next question. Question number 5. Cows short front teeth used for which purpose it is used? A. Tearing meat. B. Snipping grass. C. Chewing grass. D. Swallowing food. For which purpose the short teeth of the cows are used for? I hope you have written the answer. Now let us go to our next question. Which of the following does not possess fibrous root? There are some name of the plants you have to identify. Wheat, option A. Option B, peas. Option C, neem. Option D, both B and C. You have to identify the correct one. Have you completed, student? I hope you have. So let us move to the next one. Question number 7. Which parts of the plant make food for the plant? Is it the root? Is it the stem? Is it the fruits or the leaves? Which part? Write it down first. I hope you have written the right one. Let's see our next one. Question number 8. Which one of the vegetable is not the root of a plant? Option A, brinjal. Option B, carrot. Option C, radish. Option D, sweet potato. Find it out and write it down. I hope you have completed this answer. Let us move to the next one. Question number 9. Which of the following has tap root? Wheat, carrot, maize or the grass? So I hope you have written the answer in your copy. Now, let us see the next question. This is the last question, question number 10. Dash can store water in their trunk. Some name of some trees are given. You have to find out which tree can store water in their trunk. Number A, banyan tree. Number B, the pine tree. Number C, the mango tree. And number D, the desert oak. I hope you have completed the answer. So, today our quiz ends up to this much. Whatever answers you have written, you can do the self-checking by using your book, or if you want to ask about this question in details about the answer, we will discuss this answer in our next doubt clearing class. So thank you, student. Thank you, everyone, and have a nice day ahead.